Yesterday, our polling staff and ROs and AROs have already begun their work for election to 30 wards of CCP, ward number 9, Sankeli Municipal Council, 16 Naveli Zila Panchayat Council, 18 wards of village panchayats, and 6 municipal councils go to poll tomorrow. Everything is geared up. And we are in a high state of preparedness, and there are certain, especially in CCP, there is one vulnerable booth and 4 sensitive booths
in CCP
elections. Total 67 polling booths in CCP, 33 polling locations, and number of wards of course is 30. The total polling booths for municipal councils, so 6 municipal councils is 81 and 75 wards total. There are total 18 wards going for by-election to the village panchayats. 4, of course, as you are aware, are unopposed: Bironda, Maushi, Rivona, and Chikali.
Bironda, Maushi, ward number 2.
Maushi, ward number 2.
Ward number 2. Rivona, ward number 7. Chikali, ward number 2.
Yeah.
Okay.
So, total, how many candidates are contesting?
224, right? 224.
In village panchayats?
No, over.
2, yes?
Yes, 7, 2.
Maybe you can pass it. Maybe you can continue it, you can make it again.
No.
Any special preparations around them?
Oh.
Any special preparation for this election? Any type of special preparation?
No special preparations, the usual routine preparations.
So can you just tell us how some people are COVID?
Yes.
Can you just tell how?
The protocol is the same as last time.
SOP is there. Protocol.
Yeah, SOP is. Till 4 p.m. it will be the normal people, uninfected, unaffected. And from 4 to 5, they will come in the full PPE kit, okay, from the home with the shields.
BLO will identify
them. BLO will identify them. As soon as they come to the polling booth, they'll be taken. So we expect all the people to finish their voting by 4. So 4 to 5 is kept for COVID patients.
So voting by the electronic or ballot papers?
Ballot papers.
For CCP, EVMs. For CCP,
we have EVMs.
And for remaining JP,
ballot papers.
By elections, and 16 Naveli JP election, and by also ward number 9 of Masankali, they ballot will do with the ballot paper. Okay. All the preparatory works have been taken care. Already a management plan, security plan has been prepared by the concerned ROs and SPs. Everything, all things are monitored by SPs and the collectors. Okay, trainings has been imparted to all the manpower.
Yes.
Manpower has been identified with ROs, training has been given for the polling purpose. All the polling personnel has been trained and efficient manpower being put in place for successful completion of the polling tomorrow. Okay, all the polling machine has been geared up. Now, polling parties, or the material has been distributed today at various distribution centers, and also polling parties, most of the polling parties have reached their polling locations. Each polling station, each polling booth will be manned by 1 presiding officer, 3 polling officers, 1 PO, and 1 armored police person, 1 home guard. Okay. Either in the polling location, if more than one polling booth is there, then additional police force has been deployed.
Yes.
The
armed police.
Okay.
Police.
Already the collector, the concerned ROs, in consultation SDMs, has been identified sensitive and critical polling booths. IPHB is one of the vulnerable groups and force sensitive groups. That place identified it.
Only CCP identified others.
Huh?
Only CCP identified.
Identified. Remaining
others,
still,
there are no sensitive groups.
No, I did till now.
No.
It has not been identified any
only
sensitive
CCP.
Regarding contesting candidates, for CCP elections, there are 95 contesting candidates. For Bicholim, 68 contesting candidates. Walpoy, 23. Pernem, 37. Kumkolim, 66. Purcharam Kakora, 48. And Kankona, 31 contesting candidates. For by-election to Sakli Municipal Council, ward number 9, there are 2 contesting candidates. For 18 wards of village panchayats, there are 49 contesting candidates. And for by-election to 16 Navelim ZB, there are 4 contesting candidates. So, total 423 contesting candidates. Out of which ward number 8 of Walpoy Municipal Council is unopposed.
So only one is
unopposed,
other
yes.
Are
yes. Yes.
No.
Yes. No.
Only one is unopposed. Okay.